I'm Karen Mullins, and I'm the General Manager of Healthcare Staffing Technologies. Healthcare Staffing Technologies manages career websites which connect job seekers and employers to make the right match. We operate in two distinct niches. We run sites called MedReps.com, that's for medical device and pharmaceutical sales, and another site called Jobs and Sports, which is connecting employers and candidates in the sports industry. We are also part of the Jackson Healthcare family of companies, and Jackson Healthcare is the third largest staffing company in the United States in healthcare. We are the 18th largest private employer in the state of Georgia, and our mission is to improve the lives of everyone we touch through staffing and technology solutions. Jackson Healthcare has 17 companies underneath that parent, and then we also support over 100 healthcare and child wellness initiatives around the world. In my role as general manager, I'm responsible for everything from day-to-day operations to strategic business planning. That means every day is different for me. So I get to do things like work with our marketing department, define value propositions and messaging and campaigns, work with our developers to really go through our technology stack and our feature set. Every day is something different. Every day is a lot of fun. That's part of why I love my job. I have been in the technology space for pretty much my entire career, and what makes me so passionate about it is how technology improves people's lives. If you look at just healthcare alone, artificial intelligence and machine learning are helping doctors make better, faster diagnoses every day, and that means patients get better treatment and better care sooner rather than later. 3D printing, goodness gracious, we can now print organs. We can make 3D printed casts, which actually make bones heal much faster. And then something like telemedicine, which provides people around the globe access to doctors that they might not have had access to. Technology is making huge improvements, and I'm fortunate enough to work for a company that uses technology to really connect people to the right employers so they can help find their dream job. You know, I honestly didn't even know there was such a thriving tech sector here in Alpharetta until I met Karen Cashin about a year and a half ago. And Karen's the founder of Gatton, and now she's the head of the ATC. She really introduced me to all the companies that we have here. We have over 600 technology companies in Alpharetta, and that means it's a great environment for talent. So as we look to hire, as we look to grow our businesses, there's talent here, and there's seasoned, experienced talent. You know, unlike a lot of the talent that you'd find down in Midtown, they're recent graduates, but up here you find people who have moved to this area to really start and raise their families, so it makes Alpharetta a great place to run a business and to live as a community. I am so excited that Jackson Healthcare has announced the expansion of their campus. We are building an amazing new office building, we're building a great new amenities building, and it's really just a factor of the growth that we've been able to enjoy as part of this Alpharetta community. So we have great things coming from Jackson Healthcare, and we're really excited to be a part of the future of this community.